science that interests me the most are astrophysics and medical science. I'm really interested in astrophysics because I'm very curious about space in our universe, and I love the exploration aspect of it.
Within physics, the topic I probably enjoy the most is electromagnetism.
The area of science that most interests me is definitely physics, especially areas within physics which require some interesting maths or visualization techniques. One of the things that not many people know about me is actually physics and maths being my passions of mine, because I'm known better as a cellist than as a scientist.
I know it might be difficult to tell because I hide it so incredibly well, but I'm a huge Star Wars fan.
Personally, I'm most proud of everything that I've learned and improved upon during this experience. It still astonishes me the amount of knowledge I've gained, like during the summer camp back in January. If I were to sit the exams again, I would tell my younger self to work hard and just have no regrets about it.
I would tell my younger self to be more curious about science and be willing to ask more questions about how things work. Also, enjoy the process because the questions in the exams are quite nice and make you think.
I would tell myself to do the other exams, you know? Like, just because you don't know things about the other sciences that might be there doesn't mean you can't have a look through one of the papers, learn a bit of the theory, and just go and give it as much effort you can.
I'd like to thank my family and friends supporting me during this experience, but more importantly, I'd like to thank my tutors and everyone that I worked with during the summer camp and the April camp.
I'm really grateful to my school, St. Peter's Girls, and all my teachers for encouraging my love for science and giving me the opportunity to participate in the Olympiads.
I'd like to thank Matt and Alex, all the tutors, my family, and all the people I met at the January and April camps.